D-roll, I am Neeraj Bhadresa, and our next case for the SR flip-flop, that is nothing but 1 and 0. So again, I rewrite the figure. And here I connect S, and here I connect R. Now our case for study, that is 1 and 0. So you can write here 1. And you can write here 0. We all know that any one input of NAND gate is equal to 0, then output equal to 1. So here 0, then here output equal to 1. Because here 0, that connected both the input 0, 0, and 0, 0 gives result 1. Same way here 1, 1, 1 is the input of NAND gate, and 1 1 we can get result as a 0. Now analysis always start from 0. So if one of the input of NAND gate, that is 0, we can get output here 1. And this one come forward to the second NAND gate input, and here 1 1, and 1 1 output, that is 0. So now again just check your status. It is for 1 and 0 input, here 1 and 0, and we can get result 1 and 0. 1 and 0, here nothing but Q, and here nothing but Q bar. Thank you.